top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
I wanted to be very clearly in the mobility business, and therefore the acquisition of Nokia was something which was very momentous. It happened over the last couple of years. And today, I think, is a really very important, because we firmly have put a flag in India to state that we will bring our first-party products to India. It's taken a long time. A lot of people have been asking me over the course of the last couple of years, when are you going to bring Surface to India? And I'm very pleased that today I can stand here and share with you that we are launching Surface in India, available today, available through a multiplicity of different channels, which one of my colleagues will talk to you about. But before I talk about the Surface as a product, I wanted to share with you, you know, who we are as a company. And I'd like to continue to keep reminding you. I know some of you were there when I talked about when we launched the Lumia 950, but I wanted to re-stress this, and I wanted to talk to you as to what our overall mission is as a company, what are our bold aspirations, what are our strategy, and more important, how does Surface fit into all of this. So first of all, our mission is to empower every person and every organization on the planet to achieve more. And I think this is very critical and very important, because it clearly establishes our differentiation as an IT company. Our goal is not just the largest of enterprises, but it is an individual of one, the consumer. And our goal is, how can we empower him to achieve more? Because that's who we are as a company. That's a bold ambition which we have in terms of how do we can bring the best kind of productivity solutions. To be able to achieve that, we have three bold aspirations, and these aspirations is grounded on what we have established as ourselves as a company.